What if I told you that some of the biggest indie hits like Hollow Knight and even massive AAA games like Genshin Impact were made using the same engine? Yup, I'm talking about Unity Game Engine. Hi, I am Aman and you are watching The Engine Archive. In 2004, three Danish friends founded a company called Over the Edge Entertainment. A year later, in 2005, they released their first game, Go Ball. As we know, most first games from developers tend to fail, and this one was no exception. It failed commercially. But instead of jumping straight into making another game, these guys realized something. They saw value in the game development tools they had created to simplify the development process. So they switched gears. Instead of making games, they focused on making an engine, something that will make game development easier for everyone. And in 2007, Over the Edge Entertainment rebranded as Unity Technologies. And just like that, Unity was born. By 2018, Unity had exploded in popularity. It was being used to develop games for over 25 platforms, including mobile, desktop, consoles, and virtual reality. To start making games with Unity, all you need to do is to install the Unity Hub and download the engine. Unity even gives you some learning templates, like this FPS microgame. Just download it, open it up, click the play button, and bam, you've got a fully functional FPS game running with just a few clicks, and it runs so smooth. Unity mainly uses C# for coding, but if coding isn't your thing, don't worry. They also have visual scripting, so you can make games without writing a single line of code. Recently, Unity made headlines because of their controversial runtime fee, which, as you can imagine, did not go over well with developers. Some devs even switched to other game engines because of it. However, in September 2024, Unity took a step back and entirely cancelled the runtime fee. Some popular games made with Unity include Pokemon Go, Fall Guys, and Among Us.